It was the first time that I saw you.
Why does he look so happy? His little ears are pretty forward.
I had never seen anything so perfect. I remember thinking that I had to have you or I'd die.
And I look at you and I'm home.
What's a soulmate?
Well, it's like a best friend, but more. A soulmate is someone who you carry with you forever.
Sacrifice. That's what we do for the people that we love. And here's mine. If you want to go, I want you to know it's okay. It's okay. I understand.
This isn't goodbye. This is until we find a way.
You will always be in my heart.
I didn't know how empty it would feel.
Because in the end, when you lose somebody, every candle, every prayer is not going to make up for the fact that the only thing that you have left is a hole in your life where that somebody that you cared about used to be.
My dear friend, I miss you. I hope you know that I send my thoughts out to you whenever I can. I'd like to think your soul is still there, filtering through rays of sunlight. So even though you're not here, you're never really out of sight.
Hopefully, at least once in every equestrian's life, they come across a very special horse. It's something quite unexplainable, actually. It's the horse that brings out the best in you. The one that not only teaches you to be a better rider, but a better person. That horse tends to love you before you love yourself, sees something valuable in you, some redeeming quality that you just don't see.
This horse may not be the conventional definition of perfect, but that's okay, because they'll be your definition of perfect. This horse will teach you how to be a better horse person, and in turn, you'll teach them how to be a better horse. They'll teach you patience and kindness. They'll make you a better person, because they'll light a fire in your soul and show you why horses make your life feel so complete. They'll take a piece of your heart, and in turn, they'll give you a piece of theirs. You'll have a connection that you've never had with another horse. Your relationship will be selfless and kind. You'll want to bring out the best in each other, and in turn, that is exactly what you'll do.
best love is the kind that awakens the soul, that makes us reach for more, that plants a fire in our hearts and brings peace to our minds. And that's what you've given me. That's what I hope to give to you forever.
What these horses do for us is incredible. They become part of our family. You know, they really change our life.
Thank you for every kindness. Thank you for being someone I was always proud to be with. God, you are my life.